Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I'm talking about negotiating the aesthetic consult. This is something that we do intuitively, but it's also something that we need to learn and maybe do it more pointed or a little bit better at times. And it's simply talking about where we want to inject. What are we negotiating here? We're negotiating what we want to do versus what the patient came in for. A lot of times the patient comes in thinking something costs a certain amount when it costs much more or maybe even less. Sometimes they think they need treatment A when they need B. And a lot of people think they need one treatment when in fact they need three or four different things. For instance, fillers are gonna give volume. Resurfacing is gonna help brown spots. Collagen stimulators make the skin thicker. Neuromodulators help with muscle movement. Just about everyone that walks in needs all of these things, but most people don't understand that that's how this aesthetic world is now with all the beautiful, amazing tools that we have. So how I think of the face is as a picture frame. And we as injectors think making that frame or that structure solid and with good volume and support is gonna make the picture look better. So if we have a good picture frame, it will hold the picture. You'd never have a picture outside of a frame. The patient comes in and they're looking at the picture, meaning what they see directly in front of the mirror. The problem for us as injectors is we tend to do what the patient wants, or at least we do a portion of that. And the reason is we're scared to death that they're going to be unhappy with what they do and have spent a lot of money. I go into many clinics, hundreds of clinics in the run of a year. These are great people with great clinics with great ideas and they want to do well. So their number one concern is patient satisfaction. Although the public often doesn't perceive that, most clinics really care about the outcome because it's satisfying to us as injectors. So what we need to do is take pictures three-dimensionally and look from at least five angles. We use a 3D camera, which is very nice as well. But look from all angles, educate the patient, and what we're negotiating is being able to do a little of the support and collagen stimulation of the picture frame, and then negotiating to do a little bit of the picture as well. We never want to have big lips on a face that doesn't have a nice cheekbone or that has loose sagging skin around those lips. And now with products specifically designed for the lower face that move with the lower face, that contract and expand in a natural way, we can fill the lower face more. And things like Plasma Sculpt, I use a combination of PRF, platelet rich fibrin, and Sculptra. So you're getting collagen stimulation, thickening of the dermis, and better skin. We can address the picture better than what we could when we didn't have those products, but it's important to negotiate with your patient. Make sure we take care of the picture frame before, or at least along with, the picture that they so want to treat. Thanks for joining me today. I'd love to hear your comments below. Click like if you've liked the video and join us for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.